What's up, you guys? I'm back with another video. A lot of you guys have been asking what I've been playing the last couple days, or the last couple weeks, because I've been uploading older videos that I have had on my hard drives or whatever. Because I said I was going to start uploading newer videos and stuff like that, but then I would be playing this game till midnight or whatever. I started playing Fallout 76 again. I had three different accounts. I have three different characters, if you want to say that. I have four. I have my old main that's 3-something, and then I have my 111 that I just got to 111. I have my 43, my melee build, and then I have my mule. I'm just gonna bring you guys along and you guys can watch me play some Fallout. I don't know if I'm gonna make this a normal series where everybody would be watching it, but where I will be uploading this a lot, but this is more of a game that I just chill back and play. Just like DayZ. DayZ, it's hard to record because you don't know, I might just be running around for like hours on end and stuff like that, so. Oh, hell no.
Violence will not be tolerated.
And now I'm out. Okay, I think I have to go back, yeah. Go back to...
Sensor alert.
Better hurry up and teleport me. I hate those fucking things. My build is not good against those. It is when I'm stealthing, when I'm already caught. Things are gonna fuck me up. It's not good. Yep. Just tried ordering food. I want some of my hat. Hmm. I hope you guys have been enjoying the videos lately. It's pretty nice to see older videos when they're uploaded because it shows how OG that we are and or how old we are when it comes to it.
Okay, let's try your integrated voice module again. Can you say something, Motherlode?
What would you like me to say, Doctor?
Great, thanks.
Great, thanks.
Good gracious, she's full of dad jokes. All right, I'll add full conversational protocols to the list.
What am I here for? Oh, I just have to wait.
Ah, you're back. I've been busy working on the Motherlode's voice interface. Have those parts for me yet? Lovely. I had a chance to crack her open while you were gone. It's not good news, I'm afraid. Well, it shouldn't take long at all to get the new guidance interface set up. However, while I was in there setting up her vocal system, I saw a lot of damage. I think she's going to need some new parts, just to be safe. Well, her data processing is extremely slow. Maybe it's not actually broken, but it certainly doesn't work. She'll need a better interpolator. She also needs a new sensor module, an altimeter for sure. Something's corroded the contacts pretty badly on both of those. Salvaging. iBots are basically just flying sensor modules, and the altimeter could be salvaged from that ridiculous plane Father hung upstairs. I'm not sure about finding an interpolator, but I saw a robot that had a human brain attached to it near Robco. I would bet that unethical monstrosity has some serious interpolation needs. I'll be here working on her conversational skills, if you need anything else.
Oh, I'm gonna go on a fucking errand. I'm going on errands again. This mission has been the longest fucking mission that Overseer has. Oh, go get this. Go get that. Oh, we also need this. So she said it was in the plane, right? I have to go through all these robots again. Especially that robot that... Oh. Hate that robot.
Perimeter movement detected. Possible stealth unit in the AO.
I don't know what you're talking about. I am out. Okay, so we're gonna fight an iBot. So I'm just killing an iBot that should be here, and then a damn other thing. This should be good. Okay, so I have that here. No, oh, fucking dead. I don't know how long this video is going to be, so I don't want to make it that long, but not too short, but this might make it 15, 20 minutes. Holy shit. Robots are the worst fucking shit on planet Earth. In this fucking game. I didn't even know he was down here. You don't really have way more stuff. I was trying to look for was that 3-star fucking legendary bot that exploded. This one? Decrease. Damage increases. Wow. Give me some shitty ass bullshit. Is my loot box still over here? Our loot bag still over here too? Fucking kidding me every time. These fucking 10mm bullets. I don't know if I have gear for it. I think my gear's broke. That's what happened. Or I need to craft. I need to recraft my gear. You know what, fuck it, I'll just give that plan to 9. I don't even know which one I'm here for. Wait, that I bought. Did I have to click on the other way too? Let me go back and find out. I bought dead body should be right there. Yep, done. What's in here? Mr. Handy. How am I going to be able to place this damn thing? Well, I think that's enough for Fallout today, but I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys later. Peace out.